What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Kyle. I go by I am Triple G Online. People call me the Stream Sensei. I do a lot of cool tutorials and help tips on how to stream and how to become a better content creator. Today's video is going to be a kind of a weird one. You're looking at my OBS right here. Aren't we? Everywhere. Today, I'm going to teach you how to put your Twitch dashboard on your OBS dashboard. So, let's get into this. First things first, we want to go to View, and we want to go to Docs, and we want to go to Custom Browser Dock. What we're going to do is we're going to name this one Twitch Quick. And there you go. I have a code, and instead of putting your name right here where it says your name, I'm going to put mine. And then we hit apply and it should pop out like this. And what I'm gonna do is I can now close that, put this, and I have my quick actions here. The simplest thing, I'll leave that little code in the description so you guys can do this yourself. This is kind of cool. All right, remember guys to like and subscribe. I'm out of here till next time. See you guys later.